These are 7 reasons why your dropshipping store is maybe not as good as it could be. You guys, this is just going to be a very quick little video where I'm going about 7 steps or 7 things you may be doing wrong with your store and you can improve on to increase your sales and take your dropshipping store to the next level. So, I see a lot of people, and I talked about that on my Instagram before, that don't have a customized domain. So, they're still using this